Hey everybody, coming to you live from the Fleet household, and want to thank those that came out today to pass out tracts. We met at Caleb and Jennifer's house, passed out a little over 300 tracts, so thank you. Tomorrow is Fall Festival Day, don't forget about that. We'll have the service, of course, at 10:30, and after that service we'll have some festivities for everybody. So don't forget to dress casual, it'll be Western wear, and the guys that signed up to help with the jousting tournament, please remember to fulfill your duties there, and if you need help reminding you about those, I can do that in the morning. Myself or Caleb can do that. Then we'll have lunch on the grounds. And the evening service will start at 2 o'clock, so it'll just be a real short afternoon, and then time with your families tomorrow night. So don't forget about those things. And then we also have a ladies' activity Monday night, Elizabeth.
October 19th, we're going to meet at All About You on Cheyenne near the BOK Center downtown at 7 p.m. Parking's free, and just come and drink a cup of coffee. We're going to fellowship for a couple of hours and hope to see you there.
All right. Hope you have a great night. We'll see you in the morning.
Bye.